My mic wasn't on. Incredible. Incredible. Hi, guys. And I was going to say, hi, Juicebox. Still here. Thank you, Evan. That means a lot. Look at everybody here. Yay. We back. We in this. All right. I have to redo a few things here on my end. Italian is a language of subtlety. What are you doing, a stupid? I just think of Luca. Has anybody here seen Luca? It's such a cute movie. If you haven't seen it yet, please watch it. It's really cute. It's actually the sweetest. Also, Podcat Cam. Yeah, thank you. You're a cute movie. Ha! Got him. Speaking of which, before we start, I wanted to note, I was in public today. And I saw a license plate that said D's Nuts, and I was just like, man, I, this is how it be. All right, does anybody else, I think I'm gonna have a one more minute last call for this fun waiting room adventure. Best not be getting encoding overload, no thank you. Okay. I lied. Less than a minute. Where everybody's in. Let's get started. I think we've waited long enough, right? It's chill. Nowhere else to be. I feel that. I feel that. Any people who are just now showing up can join the audience if they so wish. That way they don't have to think of answers and just vote. I like playing that way sometimes, personally.
Hey, it's all my favorite people. Oh, I would do anything for you guys. Even help you hide a body.
Whoa! Whoa! Sir!
You know what? Never
this is a say-so stream! Less than 5 minutes after I say D's Nuts.
You are about to see two prompts on your device.
Okay.
Something hilarious or not for each one. Then everyone gets to decide if your answer
okay, is okay, Soapy, have a good one.
Else's. Democracy at work. The more people who vote for your
he
answer,
meant like a body
the
of water.
Your score. Let's go.
Yeah. Maybe. Maybe. All right. Oh my god, I wish Jusagi were here right now. I'm gonna do it, and it's gonna be clipped and taken out of context, and he's gonna be really confused. God. Sorry for not saying that long of things I'm part of an SMP now. No, absolutely, no problem. Totally understand, bud. No worries at all. Thank you. Thank you for coming anyway. That means a lot, man. Take care. Take care. Man, you know what's sad? I almost was tempted to do another karaoke stream, but then I was like, well, man, I just did one on Monday. And I sounded so distorted. I didn't realize my microphone sounded so bad. I was so embarrassed. You guys gotta tell me when I sound poopy. Uh-oh, who's not gonna make it? Oh, I think that's Zopi, because Zopi had to go. Well, rip. It didn't seem that bad to me. Yeah, it was. I don't know. By my standards, it wasn't good. Cool. I win by default. The joke is that Jusagi gets salmon dongs whenever he gets sushi. It's not. It's nothing weird. But everyone makes fun of him for dong, and I had to jump on the joke. My goodness. So you read it wrong. Oh, well, no, you probably read it right, because the joke is haha dong, but it's a salmon dong that Jusagi likes to get when he eats sushi. Or, oh, this one. Oh. Gotcha. My bad. Next.
What NASA doesn't tell us is that for years, they've observed blank through a powerful telescope. Those are devices.
Wow, okay. I vote. But yeah, anyone who would be interested in voting on the answers, feel free to join the audience. Is the audio from Jackbox doubling? That might be, hold on, my microphone might be picking it up, which I don't need. How's that? Is that better? In fact, I will mute my microphone really quick and listen for myself.
Life hack, an ordinary melon baller can also be used for blank. Moving on. What a first lady does.
Yep, it was my microphone. As you said, Lobo, but thank you. Nice. All right. Okay, I do feel weird having no audio. Just give me a little bit. Just a little bit. Diddle, diddle, diddle. Aiden! Hi, how are you? Good to see you, bud. You want to play Jackbox with us?
Round one's over. Let's check the scoreboard.
Oh my goodness! Aiden! Thank you for the follow! Yes! I do have a cute kitty. I do have channel point redeems to give him treats and pets and playtime. If you get, or actually, wait. I don't remember if I added the playtime. Ah, you finished your pizza! Yes, I did just pets and a treat. I meant to put playtime, but I had to fix a bunch of stuff. Oh! What? Okay. One of my answers just sent without my consent. So it's just gonna be half an answer. Cool beans! Minami's a winner, always a winner, never a loser, don't doubt, believe. Hi, Zelf! How are you? In this case, I am absolutely a loser because my answer is not going to get picked for it's like, it was a typo and I pressed back and I guess I pressed return because I'm on my phone and it just considered that as enter. So it's like, not even an answer. Okay, I'm gonna just, I'm just gonna throw this entire round. It's okay. Ah, whoops. That's okay. Have to get in. Okay, Aiden. If you're not a part of it already, Discord, my Discord community gets first come, first serve for the room code. So, it's not seeming like there's gonna be a real queue, like a real long line. But if you're interested, there's the link for it if you want to join. The speedrunning machine. Oh, for Mega Man Zero. Oh, that's so fun.
Cool. Let's see what's what. First off,
I've never been good at completioning things.
With your new next door neighbor.
Yeah, so.
Okay, everybody,
pick
your favorite.
Oh, no. Oh, my God. Oh, this is gonna turn into a real joke, and Jusagi's gonna just. Jusagi's literally on vacation right now, and he's just gonna, like. Just roll in, or someone's gonna tell him, and he's gonna be like, Minami. I'm say so, okay? My answer wasn't gonna be as good anyway. Oh, thank you, Loba, for. Like, for me anyway. Oh my god. Jusagi's dong, where is my automobile? Oh. That's a.
Oh!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Ashley Yumi does anime gal Kigurumi. Oh, you know Ashley? Oh, okay. I had a moment of like wondering where you came from, Aiden. And now it's all clear. Man, I haven't talked to Ashley in a while though. I almost said Zootopia. Ooh. Imagine being a major player in the VTuber scene to be part of a Jackbox memory answer. Couldn't be me.
Okay, vote.
Please don't vote for my answer. Oh my god. Oh hey, yay! People are joining the Discord. But yeah, so make sure to go to the Party Central category and text chat in there. That's where the room codes are being dropped. No, Lobo, if that's you, that's an incredible answer. My answer is the, because I was like, I was so... I was going to say I was so off-put by my last answer not working.
The perfect what? Pairing, Andy
guys. Bruh. Lobo, I'm so sorry. Guys.
Next in the hopper, what a crappy doctor would say every time.
Oh god. Have you seen Zootopia? Oh my god. Lord, help me, please.
That's it for round two.
You guys are crazy. Both my questions had to do with nudity, but congratulations, Juice. You did it! Oh, you know what I meant to do? As well as the new Bing's channel points, I was gonna do like a collection, what is it, a community channel point thing for when I would start drinking, but I guess I'm gonna just start drinking whenever I feel like it. Boy howdy, I don't feel like messing with anything now that OBS wanted to be a big old butt. Yeah, whatever. Anime Gal Kigurumi is a form of cosplay where she wears a bodysuit known as a Zentai or Hadatai and a fully stylized mask representing the character she wants to Wow! So it's like a whole bodysuit. That's incredible. I don't know much about the Kigurumi community or like how the costumes work and stuff like that, but I saw Ashley's and was just like, wow, that's really good quality. It was Juicebox actually introduced me to that, so. We're just always gonna have Zopi forever die in Quiplash. It's like cosplay on a whole nother level.
You get two medals to award this time. Give out your gold and silver medals now.
Alright. A full suit with a high quality mask. Oh, okay. Oh shoot, I think I did it backwards. Oh poop. Well. Zilf, you want to give Binks a treat? Okay. I'm sure he would greatly appreciate that. Ooh, and a hydrate? I'm actually going to do that first before I go give him that treat. Mm. Thank you kindly. Okay. Because I know as soon as I pick up this bag. No? He sees me.
You can stay there. You can. Okay.
He won't. He will not stay.
The suspense is killing me. Let's see who got those medals. Silver.
Treat.
And finally, gold. Medals are nice, but points are even nicer. So.
All right. There's a treat for Binks.
And there's pets. He thinks I have more treats, but that is not the case.
That's the end. Let's see the final scoreboard.
He says, thank you for the treats! Excuse me, what does drown do? I would need to refill my cup, but I drink my entire cup of water.
Hi.
kick as Amori from Amori. Super cool. All right, you're going to drown me, juice box. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to have to hold on. Let me... Does anybody want to play Quiplash again, or shall we move on to another game? I'm going to set up a game and get the room code going out, and then I'm going to kill a mosquito, and then I'm going to wash my hands and refill my drink, and then I'll redeem that. Oh, that drown. Are we cool for another game of Quiplash? I will do a new player game of Quiplash. Hopefully, I can just... I think the room code was like here. Bless you, Bings. New players. Alright. Where's Discord? There's Discord. Alright. Pee. Boop. Alright, I am in. The code is going into the Twitter feed. Not the Twitter feed. It's going into, oh my gosh, Party Central text chat. Okay. Oh, wow. It's visible mostly. That's rad. There we go. Also, if I don't make it back in time, I hope you land the job. Thank you, Sylph. I'm actually not going to find out until either tomorrow at the earliest or Sunday. I guess Monday at the latest. So... I'll be sure to scream on Twitter, whichever way it goes. Okay, so I'm going to wash my hands now because I have a dead insect on it, and I'm going to refill my drink so that I can redeem that drown for juice box. So I will be right back. Webcam. He's like, Mom, what are you doing? Hi guys, I'm back. Gotta refocus this camera. Whoop, boop. There we go. Look at him in all his glory. Look at how cute he is. Okay. All right. So we have two openings. Oh, Overglow's here. Oh, I think that's who Glow is anyway. Oh, and Adam. Okay, okay. Aiden's here. Oh my gosh. Okay, 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 okay. All right. We have two slots remaining, so as I drown myself, I'm going to reveal that code to everyone here in the chat. And maybe we can get a full room, but until then, drink time. Ugh, okay, hold on. Whew, I tried to drink it all in one sitting, and then I remembered this is like a 42-ounce cup. Okay. Mmm. Done. Oh, such a big cup of water. Just to give you all perspective, this is the cup. Look how big it is. It's huge. It's huge. Look at it. It's next to Binks. That's a big cup. So, that's... Okay. Whew, okay. And I also filled a different cup of water. Yeah, it's a large cup. I think it's 42 ounces. I could be wrong on that. Oh, out of time. Okay, hold on. I gotta let this water settle in my stomach. Ugh, okay. Ada. Alright. Alright, two slots. If anyone wants to hop in, I will give it an extra juice box, please. Would you like it in another voice, or do you just like the same voice? Hi. Overclosed. I feel like one day a manly voice. Oh god, okay. How do I do a man voice? Ora ora. Ora ora. I don't know. That's as manly as my voice can go, y'all. Oh my god. Like a JoJo. It sounded like I said ora ora like a JoJo. And I'd just be like, oh, no. Honestly, whenever, I guess it was last stream, wasn't it? Where you redeemed all the ada adas at once. I considered after the fact that I should have done like all of it in one go like a JoJo and that you would appreciate that a lot more. So sorry, my bad. Okay. I think it's time to start this game out, huh? I'm ready to play. Are you ready to play? I'm ready to partay! Are you ready to partay, chat? Please like my SpongeBob references. Please like my SpongeBob references. Binks, do you like... Binks, do you like my SpongeBob references? He's not too sure, I'm Shmitty, I don't think.
And according to my guidance counselor, this is the only job I'm
qualified. Hey! Heart time!
Why, that's enough for a decent road.
Alright. And then I think we can move on to a different game after this one.
This is round one.
My kick mask of Shantae cost a few grand! Wow! That's incredible! You gotta show me the... well, I guess that would require you to take it out of the box, huh? There we go. I'm scared it's too expensive, but like you spent so much money on it. Can you at least like see it through the box? Like, is it at least visible? Cuz like why I mean it, I don't know. I know the feeling because it's like if I get like an expensive figure, I don't want to take it out of the box, but it's like you spent so much money on it, you know? There's always that struggle of like I want to appreciate it. I got a cat, he might bite the long hair. Ooh. Can you like get a case? Some kind of like glass case? Those are expensive too though. I might in the future. I think that would be a good idea personally. Ooh, Aiden, you made it. Almost. Alright, here we go.
Why is each snowflake different?
Okay, somebody's playing for my heart and they're it's working. I need to get a plastic bin first. That's fair. A plastic bin would be a good alternative, like, in the meantime. At least something where you can take it out of the box, put it right in the plastic bin, put a lid on it so that no dust gets in there, but you can still, like, kind of look inside and see it. Ooh! Even Steven. Yeah, like a secure, like one of those plastic bins that like have the little lock.
Your next prompt is Control Shift Alt 6 is the little known
oh, God.
Shortcut to do this.
Ah! Oh! Okay, now someone's really playing to my heart and it's really working. Oh my god, that's so cute. Oh, there's so much water in my belly. The decapitated head of Shantae will haunt me at night. No, because you'll know that it's a work of art and you spent so much money on it, so you'll appreciate it. Or just like turn it and face it towards the wall at night. It's just staring at me. There it is. Professor, that's how it be. Wear me, become your waifu. Goosebumps book that was never published. And vote. I'm so glad, like, not that many Jusagi fans are here right now, and just, like, why is Manami talking about a dog so much? Nobody tell Jusagi! Nobody tell him! Salmon dogs, they're a thing! It's just really funny to make fun of Jusagi for it. I don't know if he hates it or not, so that's why I don't want anybody to tell it. Well, dang. I'm glad you guys find my Ada practice more worth your soul. I remember when I first started, I was just like, I was so nervous and like self-conscious even about doing Ada practice, but I'm glad you guys like it. Put in your votes. Do I have life insurance? I don't. I'm a goddess, so... I love this little guy on my head. My first ever Ada on stream. They made me repeat 3 times because they missed it. Wow. God, and you're probably sitting there like, oh my god, like, freaking out because you had to do it, like, already once and then already twice and it's like a third time. Like, please listen! Something, oh, that would stress me out. Time to vote. But yeah, I hope all of you guys are having a good night tonight. I knew the other answer would be pocket sand. Somebody's watched King of the Hill. And that person is me. Yeah, boy! The moment I saw Dale, I was like, that's the only Dale I can think of.
Round one is behind us. Let's see how you scored.
Binx is, like, contently watching this. What about Chip and Dale? I don't know what Chip and Dale did. If it was a Chip and Dale scenario, I would have put, like, an asterisk chipmunk squeak asterisk. Half the time, I don't know what they're saying. Like, I do know what they're saying, but it's helpful to have subtitles for chipmunks such as Chip and Dale and Alvin and Theodore. And I forget the other dude's name. Thomas? I don't remember the third one. It's Alvin and Theodore and... I don't know. It could be Thomas. Or maybe I'm thinking Thomas. Simon! Damn it! Thomas is the train! Bad. Kick masks can cost hundreds or around $1,000. Yeah, not that they're the same, but I always thought it was like the same kind of quality as like fursuits and whatnot, and I know how expensive a fursuit is. Because I actually know people who have purchased those. I mean, I guess Juicebox also just said he bought, you know, a Shantae thing. But regardless, like, I know other people who have done, like, bought fursuits and stuff like that, and they go for hundreds of thousands of dollars too. It's really top-notch quality stuff. It's like fursuits and kigs are all genres of cosplay. I guess if that makes sense, like how they're genres of movies. Uh-oh. Wow. Binks got bored of the Jackbox and now is taking a nap. Look at him, so precious. So precious!
Okay, next one.
How could I not show off my adorable boy?
Texas should be shaped like a blank. Load away.
Do you ever just have good prompts, but your brain has been deprived of good ideas? That's like every game for me. As much as I love Quiplash, like, honestly, legit, Overglow, that's every third round of Quiplash I've ever played. I always just brain fart in the last round. I misread prompts and it makes me sad. I've done that too.
Your immediate thought as you were attacked by an orangutan. Vote now.
Yeah, like... And then it doesn't help that some of the prompts are just kind of dumb. And then it's really hard to get good ideas. Such as this one. Excuse me. Sorry, Juice Box. Quiplash! Yeah, it's like, what do you say to that?
Another use for kids.
Oh no.
It's voting done.
Very clever. Very clever. Loba, very clever.
Moving on. A group that no tour bus driver.
Oh god.
Assigned to their bus.
Here we go. This chat. Oh my god, Overglowed, you're so savage and I love it! Kigurumi cosplay! Oh my god, it's so... Yeah, it's because we're on the same wavelength, Professor. Oh my god! Who had the same answer as me? Step forth! Overglowed, yes! Yes! And it's well, whoever's in the audience broke the tie, but among us, it was even. And you know what? I'm happy about that. I could sleep well tonight knowing that that... expand really dong. All this talk about dongs, but no talk of where my automobile is. Yay, audience! Alright. Oh, man. Alright, here we go. I'm in first place, and I might as well enjoy it while I have it, because I always mess it up here. Every time. I never mesh well with the last prompt. Acrolash!
Make up a phrase that goes with this acronym.
Oh, no. I only have a minute to think of something. The newest Quiplash is super fun on the last round. Yeah, I just, honestly, I feel like the prompts aren't as good in the newest Quiplash. That's why I always go to, hold on, I need to think of an answer for this. I literally have nothing here. A full name? Whatever. It's so hard. Whatever. Yeah. I mean, Juicebox was a little more truthful than I was, but yeah, I just don't like the new prompts in the new one. But the custom games are super fun. Sky! Oh my god! Sky's here! Oh, Sky! Ah, hold on, I gotta vote. Bidaboo. Boo. Boo. Oh my god! It's Sky! Welcome! Thanks for coming! This reminds me of the time I beat Sky in Smash. Oh jeez. Whoever wrote bop of dot 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 pace, like, mood. God, it was intense. Alright, let's see who didn't vote for mine, because, like, Brendan O'Neill Prendon. Wow, who voted for mine at all? Jeez.
Let me just turn those medals into points for you.
Oh my god. The Smash game was awesome, though. Alright. Aiden took it, but I don't know where Aiden was in the placement. I'm probably going to lose first place, though. That's usually what happens here. No? Oh, Aiden got super close, though! Oh. Thank you for whoever voted that bronze medal to me, because that would have absolutely wrecked me. The goddess wins again. The goddess win. Did I win? I didn't win the last game, did I? I don't even remember who won the last game. That's how bad I am at this. Did I? Wow. Even after the third round? Just kidding, guys. I'm a hustler, apparently. Alright, let me switch to just chat for a second because I might switch to a different party pack. So I'll just hang out here for a minute. Hi, guys! How you doing? Do I have music? Nope. Let's put on a little music while we wait, huh? And we'll turn it down a little bit just so it's a little background noise. Do you guys want to play Guespionage? Or we could play Bracketeer. I know that's in another pack, but... Or, oh god, you guys want to play Trivia Murder Party, don't you? I did win off of last game. And I shouldn't have! You guys want to play Trivia Murder Party? I know you guys like it. I hate it, but I'll play it just for you guys. Just for you guys! Just for you. Also, don't mind me. I'm looking for... Heading out for now. Hope the rest of your night goes well. Okay, Lobo. Thanks for hanging out and playing with us. Hope to see you again in the future. Alright. Which one is Trivia Murder Party? It's trivia and you get punished a lot and it's murder. That's an awful way to describe it, but that's... Honestly, that's how I feel about it, so I can't really... There we go. There we go! Now you can see my little pudding friend. My little pudding friend. Alright, let's set up a trivia... I know that people like it, so I'm just gonna... Just so I could say I did it, you know? Gotta give the people what they want. Alright, let me double check something really quick. Do we have extended timers? Audience, yes. Okay. Oh god. I almost dropped my device. Okay. I am in. And now... Everybody head on over to the Discord. We're gonna have that room code in 3, 2, 1, boop. And thanks to Twitch delay, that didn't time up at all. But you know what? That's okay. Because I don't care. Where is Binks? Gonna have him cover the room code. Okie doke. Alright, and back to gaming it is. Back to the gaming scene. There we go. Gotta get Binks to cover it properly. He's just here, we just vibing. Alright, who's all here? We got Derp Carrier, we got Sky, we got Glow. Okay. It depends if Juicebox wants to play and if Aiden wants to play. I think those are the only other two in the Discord. Because Lobo Wimba but for the night. Oh, my back hurts. Binks, are you the cutest? He's like, why didn't you wake me up? I'm tired. I'm tired and I want treats. And you won't give them to me because you're a terrible mother. There's Aiden. And juice box. Okay. In which case, bada boom, there's the room code for anybody else. I think it might just be us, though. It's almost full, though, so I am not complaining. All right. Whoop. There we go. Get more of the boy. Get more of the boy. Right, Binks? He's very sweet. Can you post who you are gigging as? Yeah, if you want in the Discord. Do I have a cosplay channel? I want to say I have a cosplay channel in there. If I don't, go ahead. Yeah, I guess I don't. That's weird. Go ahead and post it in the art channel, if you would be so kind. I got messages everywhere. How funny, Kigus are a thing. I just bought my first Kigu today. Yeah, I saw. It looks super cute, too. Well, actually, wait. Are they the same thing? I'm legit asking out of, like, because I am ignorant in this department. But, like, Kigurumi, like, the pajamas, are those considered in the same category as, like, the Kigurumi costumes for cosplay? Because, like, they're, it's the same name, but I actually don't know if they're different or not. Really? Okay, they are. Okay. Because, like, I've seen Kigurumi cosplays, like Aiden was explaining, where it's, like, a full bodysuit. And then, like, literally before I met Ashley, Kigurumis, to me, were just, like, what you bought today, Sky, where it was, like, the onesie pajamas. And I want one so bad. It's just, I gotta find the right one. You know what I mean? It's like, I don't want to just buy, like, what? Like a Pikachu one. Like, I have to have one that means a lot to me. So, like, you having a toothless one makes all the sense, you know? There's another one that I think might have the same name, but I know what you're talking about. I forgot about that. I repressed them. Yeah, it's the ones where they have the full body costumes that they wear over everything and then have like a mask, like a full-on head mask. Yeah, and the faces. Yeah. So, but like, it's the same name, but I don't know if in the community they're considered the same thing. I'm gonna consider everybody in, by the way, so let's do it to it. I even hate the guy's voice. Time to die, time to suffer and have oodles of fun. With special guest Aiden. Spaghetti, hi, welcome. How are you doing, friendo? Shut up, I hate you. I think it's technically by the translation, yes, the same, because it's basically full body wear. But yeah, I'm gonna wear my toothless Kigu at cons carrying around my hiccup donkey bar. Yes! Oh, that's so cute. One is simple, the other is a huge task. Okay, but they are considered the same thing. Doing good, huh? We're doing great! We're playing Jackbox if you'd like to join us in the next games. I'm gonna be here. I'm actually probably gonna start drinking soon. And y'all know what happens when Manami starts drinking. It's gonna be a time! See who can escape first. Don't forget, you can still join the audience at any time. Listen to Drunk Nami. Who am I calling tonight? I probably shouldn't call anybody tonight. So who knows what'll happen? Alright, here we go.
First question. What's the name of Willie Nelson's legendary guitar?
No idea. I never know the questions or the answers. Let's go with this one. It's probably not this one by process of elimination. I voted for Lenny. He's the only... I guess Lucille is also a name. But I initially saw Trigger and Old Boy, and I was like, well, if those are the names, it's probably one of those. I never have any idea. That's why I don't like this game. It makes me feel stupid.
And the correct answer is...
Damn it! Well, Glow got it right.
I have a surprise for you.
Make the questions about Yaoi Doujinshi from the 90s and early 2000s. I will ace each and every one of them.
Welcome to the killing floor.
Here we go. I had no idea. I just guessed.
We're
same.
Going to play chalices.
Oh, good.
Giving all the safe players a bit of poison to use.
So basically, Overglow's going to put the poison in a cup. And then we each pick a cup. And hopefully we don't pick the cup that Overglowed put the poison in.
Now it's your turn to play. Pick a chalice to drink from. I like saying the word chalice.
I really hope it's not the one I chose. It's probably the one that I chose, though. See, I'm nice in this one. I always put the poison in the skull one because it's like, it's poison. But I picked five.
Now let's see what everyone drank.
Oh, thank God. Sky drank the poison, though.
Chose not so great.
I love how the rest of us literally chose the same cup, though. Frick!
So I just
and it sucks because then you're dead for the rest of the game! And so sad!
Ghosts can still win.
In most cases, I die in the first round, and then I'm sad. Oh, did you choose three? It looked like the same cup. Yes, you can still win, just because you died. But it's harder, isn't it? I forgot. I haven't played this game in so long. But yeah, you can still win at the end and get, like, you can be revived and leave. Oh. Ugh, I should know this. I should know this. I just had Dunkaroos the other day, but I don't know. I don't think Nabisco made them. I chose it anyway because those are the only cookies I know here. I just had Dunkaroos like a few days ago. Yeah, they- Okay, so they brought them back. They stopped making them for a while, but they brought them back. So I just recently had the vanilla cookie with the chocolate icing, which I think is a lot better than the vanilla icing. Because, I don't know, vanilla with vanilla icing is- ugh, damn it. We all messed that up. Okay, did we all vote for Dunkaroos, or was that just me?
Hey girl, welcome back to the killing floor.
Okay. Fingers, my favorite. It's the worst one. So basically, you chop off a finger, and that means you can't choose, like, if you like, cut off your third finger, you can't choose the third answer from every further round from this game, even if it's the right one. So, good luck. Be prepared to never be able to, do that. Yeah, it's great! It sucks when he does it, like, first round.
Just to prove this isn't a fever dream, here are the scores again.
This all feels like a fever dream.
Alright, next question. Is there anything more calming than a fluorescent light flickering on and off? What chemical element gets stimulated to make a fluorescent light bulb glow?
I thought it was bioluminescence. Wait, no. I saw fluorescent light, not- I'm thinking of a light bug, like a lightning bug. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Okay, well, I can't choose the third answer, so hopefully that's not it. I'm gonna go with this one. I know this because I'm smart for watching Dr. Stone! I need to watch Dr. Stone.
Who picked this one?
Damn it!
The rest of you who are still alive, let's go someplace fun.
You need to have a high IQ to enjoy Dr. Stone. Oh no, math, my least favorite! Okay, everybody shut up, I need to do math. God, I'm gonna die. I'm so bad at
math. Math time, let's go!
Shit! I just cussed! No! There goes my say-so card! I hate math! See what math does to a person?!
Don't let my voice distract you. We're almost out of time.
Ugh.
Brace yourself.
Oh, okay. Oh. And yes, I found I have a Senku tattoo, but I won't show it. It's just for the ladies. Wait, did you really get a tattoo?
I've got more questions for you. I hope you've been keeping up with current events. Which U.S. president was embroiled in the Teapot Dome scandal?
What? Oh, Rick and Morty copypot. Okay. Bro, what is it? What about this as a current event? I'm gonna go with the. I can't go with Roosevelt because that's the third. That's the finger I cut off! Okay, Wilson? How should I know, game? I'm not American. Even then, none of this is a current event! Oh, damn it. So bad at this game. Okay.
Explore the magical world of words.
Oh god.
Use letters to spell the longest word you can before time runs out. It'll be good to get your fingerprints on some of these letters too. Don't be the person with the shortest word or you'll regret it.
Stress.
Spell words now. By the way, the letters don't have to be touched. And don't forget to press submit when you're done.
I don't know. You're also timed. Guys, submit words.
Almost out of time.
You have to submit the word. Oh, thank God. Okay. Oof.
Here it comes.
Sorry, overglowed. Good on us both, Professor, though. Filaments. Oh, God. Juicebox, when did you get $2,000? When did that happen? Oh, you didn't submit in time. Dang! Okay, here we go.
Public radio is important. Be sure to donate when you get the chance.
Shut up.
And now back to the trivia. What's the name of the fictional town in A Prairie Home Companion?
I don't know. Shot in the dark. Head pats! Hi, Ichigo. Welcome. Thanks for the head pats. How are you? Good lord.
Who said this one?
Nope. God! God dang it! Itzigo! Okay. Oh no! Okay, guys, I think this is the one where we all need to come to an agreement.
If no one takes the money, no one dies.
No one take the money!
I'll kill everyone who didn't.
No one take the money. Please.
The money, then you all die. Talk amongst yourselves.
I'm trusting you guys. I'm not taking the money. You can't even do two because of your finger! Oh my god, so you have to take the money.
I don't get to kill anybody.
Okay, thank god. Okay. Huh. See, Overglowed was... Who was in that? Was that... Yeah, if you're already dead, you don't play the game. Oh. Oh! Oh my god, I might actually know a question in this game! Oh man, I forget. It's obviously not Snoopy. I want to say it was Linus, but it could also be Lucy. I forget. I think it's Lucy.
Who said this one?
Damn it! I was gonna say Linus at first, and I second guessed myself.
You're in for a treat.
Hate it here. Hate it here.
Let's play a dice game.
No, let's not play a dice game.
11. Now I need an assistant. How about you? In order to live, should they roll higher or lower? You can make it as hard or as easy as you want.
Oh, lower. Or no, it's three dice, so I don't know. Yes. I almost went for Linus and went for Lucy.
Roll lower than me or you die.
Oh my god. Are you? Okay. So I think once there's one person living left, that's when we have to go to the thing. So now we're going to the final round, I think. Damn it! This all would have been avoided if I just went with Linus!
You're alive, and it won't be easy to escape with your body. I'm going to give you a category.
Okay.
Caribbean nations. Tap on each answer that fits, then press submit.
So this one, you can choose more than one answer. So it could be one, it could be the other, or it could be both.
Let's see the right answers.
So in this case, it was both. Nat moves Hucario up two. So we have to, it's a race. It's a lightning round trivia. And if we beat Hucario.
Oh,
God.
Here's everyone's next question.
And
ghosts get a third choice to help them catch up to you.
And I don't think the fingers apply here. Okay. Okay.
Don't like that at all. Here comes the next question.
I'm probably gonna fudge this one up. Derp Cario, get them wrong, please. Damn it. Okay, the darkness is coming for us. I don't know! Oh my god. Like, I don't know, dog. I don't know. How am I supposed to know who's a Harvard grad? I'm not a- oh, crud! I'm not a Harvard grad. Oh no, the darkness! What? Oh god. I don't know. I don't know! I don't know! Oh, I'm scared. Aiden and I are just tied. Like, we've been consistently tied this whole time, I think. Yes? No. Crud. Oh, man. There goes that tie. Oh, no. I just guessing. I'm just guessing. Derpcario might make it. Yes. Ooh.
Okay, an easy one.
Oh.
Here's another one.
I don't know. Sure. If Derpcario gets at least two of these right, he wins anyway. Ooh.
This is so exciting.
Oh boy, I don't. I should know films. I went to film school. I don't know films. I know how to make a film. That's the difference. I know how to make a film. I'm not a film buff though. Crud. Yeah. Derpcario won it anyway. But man, look at- oh, no, okay, okay. Shoot. I think now if Derpcario gets one right, which I mean, oh shoot, you know what? I think I voted wrong. I'm not sure. Yeah, I got one wrong. Yeah, Derpcario made it though. Doesn't matter, we're all dead. Professor lived! And the rest of us died. Funeral canceled. Alright, so Sky's cause of death was allergic to poison. Glow, cause of death. Couldn't measure up word-wise. Juicebox, cause of death. Dice problems. My cause of death was gambling problem. Okay. Aiden's cause of death was math. And that's Trivia Murder Party. So yeah. It's a game that's trivia, and I think it's meant to not... I don't think we're not meant to know. I don't think we are meant to know any of the answers. Like, I think the fun is being like, "Well, I don't know," and just taking a wild guess. But sometimes it's discouraging, in my opinion. But honestly, I think that was the most fun I've had with that game. So, it's done now. I'm actually going to roll on over to another party pack. And, I think now would be a good time for some Bracketeer. Yeah, it does get very discouraging. I'm the kind of person that doesn't like to look dumb. You know what I mean? It's not like I expect to know everything, blah, 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 and whatever, especially in random trivia, but it's like, it literally punishes you for being incorrect. So it's just like, man, I feel dumb and I'm being punished. Playing Terraria! Oh, that's such a good game. I haven't played that game in a long time, though. Like, in a long time. Alright. We are gonna play Bracketeering next. So let me get that set up for everybody. Hoop, boo-doop, 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 boo. Double check the settings. We got audience, we got extended timers. All right. Hote. You should play it again. It got its final update. Really? Wow. Yeah, maybe I will. Maybe I'll play it on stream. What is the code? Okay. I am in the game. And that's Twitch. Now it's in the Discord. And just about everybody can play this one. This can have up to 16 players. So if you want to join, by all means, the room code is in the Discord right now, but it'll be open up to the chat here momentarily. Let me get Binks on the scene. Let me get Binks on the scene. Mod Loader's free DLC. Ooh. Yeah, I will definitely have to look into that. Alright. Binksimus Maximus. So cute. Alright. Terraria's on Steam. I actually own Terraria, so I don't even need to buy it. Would I need to buy the DLC, though? Because I think that would be something I need to get. But I own it. I own it, so. Thankfully, the worst part is over. The DLC requires Terraria on Steam. Oh, then perfect. I got it. I think I have to beat a few games first. I know I'm close to beating Kingdom Hearts 2, and I'm close to beating Fullmetal Alchemist. So I feel like once I get those two out of the way, I will move on to a new game. I think the only other game I have in rotation is Pokemon 3D. That's a game I just started. Try updating the game to 1.4. Okay, I'll do so after the... I don't want to mess anything up here in the stream, so... But yeah, let's open it up to everybody. Let's go. What was I gonna say? I think I was just talking about games. There's nothing coming out anytime soon that I'm like super racketeering, more like racketeering.
You win, juice box.
You wanna play? But yeah, I feel like I'm kind of having like a game shortage. At least for what I want to play on stream. I need to have my Donathon. I'm thinking of actually doing that next Friday. Like literally a week from today. I think if we're waiting a bit for others to join, I'm going to grab a snack. You grab a snack. You go. You grab a snacky. We'll be here waiting for you. But yeah. I never got to properly raffle off that copy of Kingdom Hearts. And Overglowed. I know you won the canvas, which I will be sending to you promptly. I need to get a new envelope because on Amazon, right, there were little, you know, postage envelopes or whatever. And so I got them thinking that they would fit both the canvas for you as well as the necklace for Sundere Princess. Turns out the canvas didn't fit in it, so I have to get a new envelope. And also turns out I have like 50 of the other envelopes because I had to buy in bulk. Thankfully, it was only like $6, so whatever. But I'm kind of just thinking like, okay, I'll utilize those if and when I ever get to selling merch. I don't think I'm quite ready yet, to be at that point yet, but I do have ideas to sell my necklace for you guys to wear if you're interested. But I think I need a little bit more demand to consider making that supply. So yeah, I'll have envelopes whenever, if and when that day comes. But yeah, I need to get bigger envelopes anyway, because basically the canvas and the game are like the same width. So basically I need to get doing that. But I will be mailing you, I will be contacting you in DMs here soon for your address and stuff like that, so I can mail it out to you. Yeah, sorry, I just blanked out. I'm trying to think of all my points that I want to say. Now I feel like I want to take a break. I guess take a break. I want to make a drink, is really what I want to do. If you guys wouldn't mind, since Professor's getting a snack, I'm not even going to change the screen. I think I'm going to just kind of waltz up and make myself a drink. Just if anybody else shows up in the chat, let them know that I am currently not here. And if I get a raid, I have my headphones on, so I'll hear it and I'll run back as fast as I can and greet them properly. But yeah, let me make a drink. I want to start drinking. I'll be right back. Professor is back with a snack and I am back with a drink. hold on 1 second while I grab my drinky hand here. Let's go. I should be about good, right? Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't, but how about if I do this? Whoa! Whoa! Yeah, that's not too bad. Whoop, just move my hand a little bit. How's that? I think that's pretty solid, kids. I already ate the snack before you got back. I'm kind of tempted to sing karaoke. Is that bad? Pretty sure that's bad. I already did that Monday, but I want to do it more. Also, we don't have that many people here in bracketeering. Which is fine. But like, would y'all hate me? I don't even want to say would y'all hate me, but like, would y'all be cool if I sang my heart out a little bit? I feel like I gotta remedy Monday's stream. It's my stream. You're right. It is my stream. And I want to sing, damn it. Alright. Sorry to anyone probably maybe looking forward to Jackbox, but I've changed my mind. I'm a diva. What can I say? Alright. Let's do what we gotta do here to change this around. I have to make a few adjustments on my end. Is my music playing? Of course it- or wait. No, it is not. that's fine. That's okay. Yeah, you know what? It's even better because I was probably gonna delete this VOD anyway because I accidentally cursed. Trivia murder party just brings out the worst in me, you know? Oh no. No? I didn't ruin anything? Okay, cool. For a second, I thought I ruined something. Okay. Yeah, so who cares? I'm gonna delete the VOD anyway, so let's sing some karaoke, shall we? I have to set it up, and I also have to change my Katamagori. I am no longer playing Jackbox. And neither are you! Let's get that bad boy to just chatting. Let's add some tags. We're gonna get rid of Let's Play. And we're gonna get rid of Party Game and put in Musician. As well as Singing. Bam. Should probably... Let's just... Ba-da-ba-da-ba... With, I'm gonna full on say karaoke. Come at me, Twitch. Yeah! Wah, 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 wah. Hi, Zo! How you doing? Sorry if you were expecting and or looking forward to Jackbox, but I gotta sing, baby. I gotta have that reverb, and I gotta sing. I wanna sing my heart out. I hope you're doing well, though. I got a wobbly remote, and I just want it to not anymore. Okay. Are there any requests? Otherwise, I'm gonna just go. With something. I don't know what yet. I just got here. I am well. I had a very stressful past 24 hours, but I got through it, and I went through my interview, and I find out if I got the job. Either as early as tomorrow, and probably as late as Monday. So, I'm going to do myself a favor really quick. No one redeem any sounds real quick. I'm gonna test my own microphone to make sure I meet my own standards. I'm gonna monitor my shelf. Yes. Okay, how do I sound? Ha! Ha 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 ha! Yeah. I might distort a little bit when I get belty. because that's how I do, but it's okay. It's okay. All right, bring back the desktop audio. You guys can now do that sound alert thingy. Okay. See, Baka Mitai is something I should sing at the end, though. It's also like, man, I should probably not sing a song that I sang on Monday. Which was a lot. So, you know. You know what? Let's go right into it, though. Help me do a sound check, chat. Does this sound good? That's way too low, actually. How about this? You try to run me through, hold on. Think again, don't you know what you're starting? But you sure ain't got a clue how bad this will go. Don't you know my art? And as you look to the horizon, not a cloud, but then stormy weather's got you cold. Seems like it crept up out of nowhere, all around. It was not what you foretold. You'll never see it coming. You'll see that my mind is too fast for eyes. You're done then. By the time it's hit you, your last surprise. All right, I'm gonna try and turn the volume up. Doing my best, fam. All right, how's this? Is that loud enough? Got confetti? That was an accident, actually. That was an accident, too. What am I doing? All right, how's that, chat? You think you've got your game planned out to a T, yet I'm 2 steps ahead, yeah. So you step into my way, stand down. It's a trap, one more step, and you're dead. Yeah, you're dead. In just a picosecond ago, clear blue skies, but now lightning struck your last resolve. It's not an accident that no one hears your cries as your last strength seems to dissolve. You'll never see it coming. You'll see that my mind is too fast for eyes. You're done then. By the time it's hit you, your last surprise. I'm coming for you. My game's always so fast, so fine. You're spun then. By the time it's hit you, you catch it in time, shoot. I got this. You didn't catch it in time, clearly. That's why it's karaoke. This isn't a professional song cover. It's okay. Better think about your game. Are you sure your next move's the right one for you? Are you sure you won't get outmaneuvered again and again, my friend? You'll never see it coming. You'll see that my mind is too fast for eyes. You're done then. By the time it's hit you, your last surprise. You're coming for you. My game's always so fast, so fine. You're spun then. By the net, you didn't catch it in time. Ooh. There we go. That's what happens when you start a karaoke stream or a karaoke session. It's not even a karaoke stream. We've been here for what? 2 hours? Also, this is just an instrumental. This isn't a karaoke video. So you know what? I think I did good, all things considered. What else do I got? Let's do it. An actual karaoke track. I don't have to memorize the words for, even though I know them anyway. This is Garnet, back together. And I'm never going down at the hands of the likes of you, because I'm so much better. And every part of me is saying go get her. The two of us ain't gonna follow your rules. Come at me without any of your fancy tools. Let's go, just me and you. Let's go, just one on two. Go ahead and try to hit me if you're able. Can't you see that my relationship is stable? I can see you hate the way we intermingle. But I think you're just mad cause you're single. And you're not gonna stop what we've made together. We are gonna stay like this forever. If you break us apart, we'll just come back newer. And we'll always be twice the gem that you are. I am made of love. Love. Doing this as we're doing this. Wow, that's really big. This is who we are. This is who I am. And if you think you can stop me, then you need to think again. Because I am a feeling, and I will never end. And I won't let you hurt my planet, and I won't let you hurt my friends. Go ahead and try to hit me if you're able. Can't you see that my relationship is stable? I don't think I'm not something you're afraid of, cause you think that you see what I'm made of. And I am even more than the two of them. Everything I care about is what I am. I am their fury, I am their patience, I am a conversation. I am a love, and it's stronger than you. Love, and it's stronger than you. Love, and it's stronger than you. Love. Woo! Okay. Sorry, I was trying to bring up the webcam because Pink's went and laid back on the couch like a good boy. So there he is. What's your request for the other Steven Universe song, Professor? Go for it. Live your best life. I'm just gonna pull up the boy here in the corner. Because he's very sweet and we love him. We all love him, right? Right. Ooh, it's over, isn't it? Do I actually have that in my... Wow, it's actually just right here. Man, I covered this song back in the day. I was fine with the men who would come into her life now and again. I was fine, cause I knew that they didn't really matter until you. I was fine when you came, and we fought like it was all some silly game over her, who she'd choose. After all those years, I never thought I'd lose. It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? You won, and she chose you, and she loved you, and she's gone. It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on? War and glory, reinvention, fusion, freedom, her attention, out in daylight, my potential, bold, precise, experimental. Who am I now in this world without her? Petty and dull, with the nerve to doubt her. What does it matter? It's already done. Now I've got to be there for her son. It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? You won, and she chose you, and she loved you, and she's gone. It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on? It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on? Woo!
Yay!
Very sad song, but I love it. I love it. I love it so much. Okay. Is that actually in my Steven Universe karaoke? Because I don't think it was, and that's kind of silly. Anyway, now I'm kind of in a Steven Universe kick. One of my favorite songs from Steven Universe, actually. I guess I'll have to face that in this awful place, I shouldn't show a trace of doubt. But pulled against the grain, I feel a little pain that I would rather do without. I'd rather be free, free, free. I'd rather be free, free, free. Free, free, free from here. You ever listen to that outside the show? It's so good. I love it. I don't know if my voice is gonna do well with Spinel, but you know what? I'm in a Steven Universe kick. Thanks, Professor! Thanks, Professor. Oh my goodness. Sorry, I'm not gonna do the dialogue in the beginning. I'm sure that hypes up the song, but I actually need a drink real quick. Like I'm complaining. No, I'm not. That's why I'm singing it. I've come to realize that it's okay that your voice kind of does things every now and then. The fact is that I'm singing. I'm singing my heart out. That's what truly matters. Yes, the animation of this entire movie is so good.
Excuse me.
I just love that part where Pink Diamond spends the rest of her days on this nowhere planet with a bunch of nobodies. That's right, I heard the story over and over again. Gee, it's swell to finally meet her other friends. That's right, I heard the story, don't really like how it ends. Gee, it's swell to finally meet her other friends. What did she say about me? What did she say? What did you do without me? What did you do? Did you play games without me? What did you play? Did you think all this time that I wouldn't find out about you? Whoa, that's right, I heard the story over and over again. Gee, it's swell to finally meet her other friends. Boom. Had to recalibrate my face. You know her, Pearl? Can't you tell us who she is? Who am I? Who am I? What are you even saying? I'm the loser of the game you didn't know you were playing. Let's play another game. This time I get to win. Life's on the line. Winner takes all. Ready or not, let's begin. Oh, that's right. I heard the story over and over again. Gee, it's swell to finally beat her other friends. Oh, that's right. I heard the story. Don't really like how it ends. Gee, it's swell to finally beat her other friends. Such a good song. Okay, I gotta get out of Steven Universe. I've spent too much time in Steven Universe land. Let's see. I'm looking in the Disney category. And what's a song that I didn't sing on Monday? I actually considered singing this one, and I didn't, so let's sing it now. Seven a.m. the usual morning lineup. Start on the chores and sweep till the floor's all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15, and so I'll read a book or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and knit and cook and basically just wonder when will my life begin. Then after lunch it's puzzles and darts and baking. Paper mache, a bit of ballet and chess. Pottery and ventriloquy, candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, sew a dress. And I'll reread the books if I have time to spare. I'll paint the walls some more, I hope there's room somewhere. And then I'll brush and brush and brush and brush my hair. Stuck in the same place I've always been. And I'll keep wondering and wondering and wondering and wondering, when will my life begin? Tomorrow night, lights will appear, just like they do on my birthday each year. What is it like out there where they glow? Now that I'm older, Mother might just let me go. God, I love Rapunzel. I need to watch Tangled soon. You know what? I actually meant to sing this last time because I sang a Lizzie McGuire song, but you know what? I haven't listened or sung this song in forever. You act like you don't know me when you see me on the street. You're making like I turn you off when you know I'm think I'm sweet. It don't have to be like that, I guess you're insecure. If you say what's on your mind, I might answer sure. So I walk a little slower, and I try to catch your eye. Sometimes it's so hard to see the good things passing by. There may never be a sign, no flashing neon light, telling you to make your move, or when the time is right. So why not take a crazy chance? Why not do a crazy dance? If you lose a moment, you might lose a lot. So why not? Why not? Why not take a crazy chance? Why not take a crazy chance? You always dress in yellow when you wanna dress in gold. Instead of listening to your heart, you do just what you're told. You keep waiting where you are for what you'll never know. Let's just get into your car and go, baby, go. Why not take a crazy chance? Why not do a crazy dance? If you lose a moment, you might lose a lot. So why not? Why not? Oh, I could be the one for you. Oh, yes, maybe no. Oh, it could be the thing to do. What I'm saying is you gotta let me know. It's such a weird part. Thank you so for the redemptions. I'll redeem it at the end. Yeah. You'll never get to heaven or even to LA if you don't believe there's a way. Why not take a star from the sky? Why not spread your wings and fly? Oh, it might take a little and it might take a lot, but why not? Why not? Why not take a crazy chance? Why not do a crazy dance? If you lose a moment, you might lose a lot. So why not? Why not? Yay! Okay. I will hydrate. Just replace my water cup over my liquor cup. It's fine. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Zelf. Head pats for me. Thank you very much. And then I'm gonna give Binks a pet. All right, time for a Binks pet. Wow, the way my model stopped. Okay.
Hi, sweet boy. This is a pet from Zelf. I'll give you a chin scratch too.
Much obliged. He says, thank you, Zelf. He looks so lonely on the couch. There's nothing on the couch but him and a couple of pillows. Let me do a little cropping here. There we go. I like to make it look more even. He's very happy that he got his pets. Yeah, Sky, I actually just recently binged all of Lizzie McGuire. So, on Monday I sang This Is What Dreams Are Made Of. Nom 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 nom. He is a sleepy boy. He's a very sleepy boy. Excuse me, I'm looking for a song. Where is my pop? There we go. I was like, I have music. Come clean. Do I have an instrumental of that, actually? I don't think I... Wait, I might in the pop. Hold on. I do! Oh, here we go. God, I love Hillary Duff. I just love her that much. Here we go. Now we're really back in the early 2000s. Let's go back to the beginning. Back to when the earth, the sun, the stars all aligned. 'Cause perfect didn't feel so perfect. Trying to fit a square into a circle was no lie. I defy. Let the rain fall down and wake my dreams. Let it wash away my sanity. 'Cause I wanna feel the thunder, I wanna scream. Let the rain fall down, I'm coming clean. I'm coming clean. Should probably tweet that I'm singing karaoke now. I'm shedding every color, trying to find a pigment of truth beneath my skin. Oh, 'cause different doesn't feel so different. And going out is better than always saying it. Feel the wind. Let the rain fall down and wake my dreams. Let it wash away my sanity. 'Cause I wanna feel the thunder, I wanna scream. Let the rain fall down, I'm coming clean. I'm coming clean. I'm coming clean. Overglow, thanks for coming. Have a great night. Let the rain fall. Let the rain fall I'm coming clean. Let the rain fall down and wake my dreams. Let it wash away my sanity. Cause I wanna feel the thunder, I wanna scream. Let the rain fall down, I'm coming clean. I'm coming clean. I'm coming clean. Let the rain fall, let the rain fall, let the rain fall, I'm coming clean. Ooh. Let's go back, back to the beginning. Oh god, I love Hillary Duff. Ah! Oh, give Binks pets. Okay.
Hello, sweet boy. More pets for you. More pets for the boy. Butt scratches especially. Butt scratches. Boop.
Ow, something just fell on my foot. Okay, I guess naturally, this is the song that was next on my playlist. But yeah, Sky, thanks for hanging out. Goodbye. Ooh, yeah. You might have been hurt, babe. That ain't no lie. You seen them all come and go. Oh, oh. I remember you told me that it made you believe in no man, no cry. Maybe that's why every little thing I do never seems enough for you. You don't wanna lose it again. But I'm not like them, baby, when you finally get to love somebody. Guess what? It's gonna be me. You got no choice, babe, but to move on. And you know there ain't no time to waste. You're just too blind to see. But in the end, you know it's gonna be me. You can't deny. So just tell me why every little thing I do never seems enough for you. You don't wanna lose it again. But I'm not like them, baby, when you finally get to love somebody, guess what? It's gonna be me. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, yeah. There comes a day when I'll be the one you'll see. It's gonna, 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 it's gonna be me. All that I do, it's not enough for you. I don't wanna lose it, but I'm not like that. When finally you get to love, every little thing I do never seems enough for you, for you. You don't wanna lose it again, lose it. I'm not like them, baby, when you finally get to love somebody, guess what? Every little thing I do never seems enough for you. You don't wanna lose it again, lose it. I'm not like them, baby, when you finally get to love somebody, guess what? It's gonna be me. Woo! Man, I love my pop music karaoke list. No, please don't play. What haven't I sang? I think out of all of these, it says I've sang this song, but I don't feel like I sang the song. Let's do it. Ah! that low? That feels low to me. Why is it so low? All right, auto adjustment as we go. He was a boy, she was a girl. Can I make it any more obvious? He was a punk, she did ballet. What more can I say? He wanted her, she'd never tell. Secretly she wanted him as well. And all of her friends stuck up their nose, and they had a problem with his baggy clothes. He was a skater boy, she said see you later boy. He wasn't good enough for her. She had a pretty face, but her head was up in space. She needed to come back down to earth. 5 years from now, she sits at home, feeding the baby, she's all alone. She turns on TV, and guess who she sees? Skater boy rocking up MTV. She calls up her friends, they already know, and they've all got tickets to see his show. She tags along and stands in the crowd and looks up at the man that she turned down. He was a skater boy, she said, see you later, boy. He wasn't good enough for her. Now he's a superstar, slamming on his guitar. Does your pretty face see what he's worth? He was a skater boy, she said, see you later, boy. He wasn't good enough for her. Now he's a superstar, slamming on his guitar. Does your pretty face see what he's worth? Can you guys hear the music okay? It's incredibly low for me, but I just kind of jacked up the audio in OBS. Sorry, girl, but you missed out. Well, tough luck, that boy's mine now. We are more than just good friends, and this is how the story ends. Too bad that you couldn't see the man that boy could be. There is more than meets the eye. I see the soul that is inside. He's just a boy, and I'm just a girl. Can I make it any more obvious? We are in love, haven't you heard? How we rock each other's world. Skater boy, I said see you later boy. I'll be backstage after the show. I'll be at the studio, singing the song we wrote about a girl that you used to know. I'm with the skater boy, I said see you later boy. I'll be backstage after the show. I'll be at the studio, singing the song we wrote about a girl that you used to know. Yay! God, I love Avril Lavigne. Thank you for the police sirens. It was super necessary. Man, I have Radioactive by Imagine Dragons on here, but I saw recently that someone actually hates that song, and I'm just like, man, I'm never gonna sing it on stream ever again. Oh my god. I actually haven't sang the song on stream. I'll give it a go. Hopefully it's not too loud now. You know, the opposite of me. Baby, can't you see? I'm calling. A guy like you should wear a warning. It's dangerous. I'm falling. There's no escape. I can't wait. I need a hit. Baby, give me it. You're dangerous, and I'm loving it. Too high. Can't come down, losing my head, spinning round and round. Do you feel me now? With the taste of your lips, I'm on a ride. You're toxic, I'm slipping under. Taste of a poison paradise. I'm addicted to you, don't you know that you're toxic? And I love what you do. Don't you know that you're toxic? it's getting late to give you up. I took a sip from the devil's cup, slowly taking over me. Sip time. Too high, can't come down. It's in the air and it's all around. Can you feel me now? With a taste of your lips, I'm on a ride. You're toxic, I'm slipping under. Taste of a poison paradise. I'm addicted to you, don't you know that you're toxic? And I love what you do, don't you know that you're toxic? Don't you know that you're toxic? Alcohol's starting to hit. Give me that liquid courage, baby. Taste up your lips, I'm on a ride. Sorry, I was taking a drink. You're toxic, I'm slipping under. Taste of a poison paradise. I'm addicted to you, don't you know that you're toxic? Taste of your lips, I'm on a ride. You're toxic, I'm slipping under. Taste of a poison paradise. I'm addicted to you, don't you know that you're toxic? Intoxicate me now with your loving now. I think I'm ready now, I think I'm ready now. Don't you know that you're toxic? No, please don't just choose my songs for me. Thank you. Thank you. You know what? I doubt I could hit the low notes in this song, but I feel obligated to sing this song. Oh, gosh dang hotkeys. I just want to get rid of my water cup. Here we go. Ride, ride, turn off the lights. We gonna lose our minds tonight. What's the dealio? I love when it's all too much. 5 a.m. Turn the radio up. Where's the rock and roll? Down, 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 down. Penny crasher, penny snatcher. Call me up if you a gangster. Don't be fancy, just get dancy. Why so serious? So raise your glass if you are wrong. In all the right ways, all my underdogs. We will never be anything but loud and nitty gritty, dirty little freaks. Won't you come on and come on and raise your glass? Won't you come on and raise your glass? Slam, slam, oh hot damn. What part of party don't you understand? Wish you'd just freak out. Just freak out already. Can't stop coming in hot. I should be locked up right on the spot. It's so on right now. It's so on right now. Party crasher, penny snatcher. Call me up if you a gangster. Don't be fancy, just get dancy. Why so serious? So raise your glass if you are wrong. In all the right ways, all my underdogs. We will never be anything but loud and nitty gritty, dirty little freaks. Won't you come on and raise your glass? Just come on and raise your glass. Won't you come on and raise your glass? Just come on and raise your glass. Oh shoot, my glass is empty. That sucks. So if you're too school for cool, and you're treated like a fool, you can choose to let it go. We can always party on our own. So raise your, So raise your glass if you are wrong, in all the right ways, all my underdogs. We will never be anything but loud and nitty gritty, dirty little freaks. Raise your glass. Raise your glass. Anything but loud and nitty gritty, dirty little freaks. Won't you come on and raise your glass? Just come on and raise your glass. Won't you come on and raise your glass? Just come on and raise your glass for me. I mean, I'll raise my glass to y'all. Yay! Okay, I think I need a break. I am very tired. Give me just a few minutes. Well, now Kuma's here. I have to come back. No, this is Patrick. Oh my god. Hi, Kuma. I better come back. No, the song that just... the song that I was just singing was Raise Your Glass by Pink. I'm trying to figure out why my volume is so low. That whole song, the volume was incredibly low. I thought I fixed this problem. I thought I fixed it. Just got home from work. Oh, we're good. Thanks for coming. All right, so what if I turned up my system? All right, I'm gonna do a test. Gosh dang it, hotkeys. I don't think that's loud enough. I might sing along. I like this song a lot, but... yeah, that's just not how this works. Let me know that I've done wrong when I've known this all along. Come around a time or two just to waste my time with you. Tell me all that you've thrown away. Find out games you don't want to play. You are the only one who needs to know. I'll keep you my dirty little secret. Don't tell anyone or you'll be just another regret. Hope that you can keep that my dirty little secret. Who has to know when we live such fragile lives? It's the best way we survive. I go around a time or two. Oh my god, I hate hotkeys. Oh my god. I'm just gonna mess it all up, it's fine. The best way we survive. I go around a time or two just to waste my time with you. Tell me all that you've thrown away. Find out games you don't want to play. You are the only one who needs to know. I'll keep you my dirty little secret. Don't tell anyone or you'll be just another regret. I hope that you can keep that my dirty little secret. Who has to know the way she feels inside? Those thoughts I can't deny. These sleeping dogs won't lie. And all I've tried to hide, it's eating me apart. Trace this life out. I didn't think I was gonna sing this song as passionately as I am, but you know what? I'm not complaining. I'll keep you my dirty little secret. Don't tell anyone or you'll be just another. I'll keep you my dirty little secret. Don't tell anyone or you'll be just another regret. Hope that you can keep that my dirty little secret. Dirty little secret. Dirty little secret. Who has to know? Who has to know? Well, you can't not, Jen. You're right. You're absolutely right. trying to find songs that I have not sang. I almost want to... Can I... I'm going to be, like... not AR. What, all American region? Yeah, it'd be AAR. I think. That's what I'm going with. All right. No. We're not singing complicated. It's too complicated. Speaking of complicated, though... Let me know, guys, if the music is too low, because I know it was too low during the... Not the last song, but the song before. I ain't happy. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine. In a bag, I'm useless. But not for long, the future is coming on. I ain't happy. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine. In a bag, I'm useless. But not for long, the future is coming on, it's coming on, it's coming on, it's coming on, it's coming on. Finally, someone let me out of my cage. Now, time for me is nothing, cause I'm counting no age. Now I couldn't be there, now you shouldn't be scared. I'm good at repairs, and I'm under each snare. Intangible, bet you didn't think so, I command you to. Panoramic view, look, I'll make it all manageable. Pick and choose, sit and lose, all you different crews. Chicks and dudes, do you really think it's kicking tunes? Picture you getting down in a picture tube, like you lit the fuse. You think it's fictional, mystical, maybe spiritual. Hero who appears in you to clear your view when you're too crazy. Lifeless to those, the definition for what life is. Priceless to you because I put you on the high shift, you like it. Gun smoking righteous with one toke, you're psychic among those possess you with one go. I ain't happy, I'm feeling glad I got sunshine. In a bag, I'm useless, but not for long, the future is coming on. I ain't happy, I'm feeling glad I got sunshine. In a bag, I'm useless, but not for long, the future is coming on. It's coming on, it's coming on, it's coming on, it's coming on. The essence, the basics, without did you make it? Allow me to make this childlike in nature. Rhythm, you have it or you don't, that's a fallacy, I'm in them. Every sprouting tree, every child of peace, every cloud and sea. You see with your eyes, I see destruction and demise. Corruption in disguise from this effing enterprise. Now I'm sucked into your lies. The rustle, not his muscles, but percussion he provides for me as a guide. You can see me now, cause you don't see with your eye. You perceive with your mind, that's the inner. So I'ma stick around with Russ and be a mentor. Bust a few rhymes so mother effers remember where the thought is. I brought all this so you can survive when law is lawless. Feelings, sensations that you thought was dead. No squealing, and remember that it's all in your head. I ain't happy, I'm feeling glad I got sunshine. In a bag, I'm pleasant. Not for long, sorry, I just saw chat. Oh my god, I ain't happy. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine. In a bag, I'm useless. But not for long, the future is coming on, it's coming on, it's coming on, it's coming on, it's coming on. My future is coming on, it's coming on, it's coming on, it's coming on, it's coming on. And that's where I'm gonna stop, because the future's gonna be coming on for a long time. But no, I saw Hey Nanners in my chat, and I was just like, what? Put the sunshine in the bag and nobody gets hurt. The lyrics just keep, it's coming on, it's coming on, it's coming on. The lyrics keep coming on, they're coming on, it's coming on. My future. No, don't be sorry, it was funny. No. That song is really hard to do. Singing and then rapping and then singing and then somewhere in there I have to find room to breathe. It's a hard song, but like I feel better because I keep getting better at the rap every time I do it. So anyway, all right. Well, now that Kuma's here, I have to do this just for Kuma. Only posers breathe. It is not Pokemon. Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kinda dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape other now on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fit to the rule and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You ready? You never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. I need a freaking drink, I'm so thirsty. There we go. Taste the alcohol. Alright, here we go. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars. Somebody once asked me, could I spare some change for gas? I need to get myself away from this place. I said, yep, what a concept. I could use a little fuel myself, and we could all use a little change. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fit to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your hand gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You never know if you don't go. Woo! You never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gone. Only shooting stars break the mold. And all that glitters is gone. Only shooting stars break the mold. Use a little fuel myself, and we can all use a little change. Yeah! That's how it be. Oh my god. Okay. Is there anything I can sing in the musical category? I have a whole playlist, but nothing ever comes. Because, like, musicals are... I always go from, like, hype to something... I don't know. I guess this one's kind of fine, I guess. I really like musicals, but they're all sad songs. Might be too low. My voice might be too warmed up for high notes. We'll try. One song, glory. One song, before I go. Glory. One song to leave behind. Fine. One song, one last refrain. Glory. From the pretty boy front man. Wasted opportunity. One song, he had the world at his feet. Glory in the eyes of a young girl. It's from Rent. It is from Rent. Find glory beyond the cheap colored lights. One song before the sun sets. Glory on another empty life. Time flies, time dies. Glory. One blaze of glory. Glory. Oh my god, find glory in a song that rings true, truth like a blazing light. It's good. I can't. I'm laughing because it's good. Okay. Find one song, a song about love, glory from the soul of a young man. A young man. Find the one song before the virus takes hold, glory like the sunset. One song to redeem this empty life. Time flies, then no need to endure anymore. Time dies. But like, isn't that such a sad song? The door. Sorry, that's apparently in the song. So there's a song that I really like to leave. That I like to sing, but it's a duet, and it's kind of difficult, because it's a duet. But you know what? Who cares? Who get in there? But I would normally sing the part of Maureen, and you know what? I think it'll be interesting to take on both parts. So you know what? Let's do it. Let's see how far I can get here. This is by far my favorite song to sing for them. Other than Seasons of Love, I guess. Wow. Actually, you know what? Never mind, because the words don't line up with that song. Let's try another video, shall we? Absolutely not. Like, I heard some kind of background singer, and the words weren't even on the screen yet. Is that why you said leave? Yes. Every single day I walk down the street, I hear people say, baby, so sweet. Ever since puberty, everybody stares at me. Boys, girls, I can't help it, baby. So be kind and don't lose your mind. Just remember that I'm your baby. Take me for what I am, who I was meant to be. And if you give a damn, take me, baby, or leave me. Take me, baby, or leave me. A tiger in a cage can never see the sun, and this diva needs her stage. Baby, let's have fun. You are the one I choose. Folks would kill to fill your shoes. You love the limelight too now, baby. So be mine and don't waste my time crying, oh honey bear, are you still my baby? Take me for what I am, who I was meant to be. And if you give a damn, take me, baby, or leave me. No way can I be what I'm not. But hey, don't you want your girl hot? Don't fight, don't lose your head, 'cause every night, who's in your bed? Who? Who's in your bed? Get spooky. It won't work. Wait, do I have someone else singing her part for me? I did peek the mic. Cool, I have someone singing it with me. Okay. Can you hear her okay? A control freak. That is not me. That's not yet overthinking. A lovable droll geek. I'll just sing this as I normally do. And ain't no repentive. That's it. I quit. Women, what is it about them? Can't live with or without them. guess I'm leaving. I'm gone. That was so cool. I didn't know someone else was gonna sing Joanna's part. I'm gonna save this. Now I can sing. I can sing this, like, confidently. I was just like, I'm gonna sing both parts and probably die. But you know what? I'll take it. Also, yes, I do peek the microphone often with that song. That is not something I'm unfamiliar with. Okay. Whew. I am sweating after that one. It's probably the alcohol. I haven't sang Disney in a while. What have we got in the Disney category? Man, I'm looking at all the Disney songs right now, and I'm just kind of like, oh, yeah, a lot of songs aren't hype. Like, a lot of Disney songs are pretty, well, Under the Sea is pretty hype. I Want to Be Like You. You know what? I haven't sang that in a long time. I want to be like you. I like this song. Going way back. Jungle Book days, baby. Default Fortnite dance. Hi, Furnace. Now I'm the queen of the swinger zone, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man cub and stroll right into town and be just like the other man. I'm tired of mucking around. Oh, ooby doo, I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you and talk like you too. You'll see it's true. An ape like me can learn to be human too. I used to live with a Muggle too much monkey. Oh my god. Welcome, Furnace. Thanks for Fortnite dancing in my chat. I love it. Now try to don't kid me, man cub. I made a deal with you. What I desire is man's red fire to make my dream come true. Now give me the secret, man cub. Come on, clue me what to do. Give me the power of man's red flower so I can be like you. Ooby-doo, I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you and talk like you do. You'll see it's true. Someone like me can learn to be like someone like me. Can learn to be like someone like you. Can learn to be like someone like me. Okay, playlist. All right, and honestly, Kuma brought it up earlier, and I was like, man, that's a good point. But like, oh, I think it's only the instrumental though. Or, obviously the instrumental, TV size. I wanna be the very best, like no one ever was. To catch them is my real test. To train them is my cause. I will travel across the land, searching far and wide. These Pokemon to understand the power that's inside. Pokemon, gotta catch them all, it's you and me. I know it's my destiny. Pokemon, oh, you're my best friend. In a world we must defend. Pokemon, gotta catch them, our hearts so true. Our courage will pull us through. You teach me and I'll teach you. Pokemon, gotta catch them all. Gotta catch them all, Pokemon. I love I need to get the full version of instrumental. No, thank you, Yuri on Ice. No, thank you. Yes, Kuma! I didn't have the first episode, but I had one VHS that I played over and over too. What am I to be? What is my calling? I gave up giving up, I'm ready to go. Future's left unseen. It all depends on me. Put it on the line to follow my dreams. Yeah, tried all my life. I tried to find something makes me hold on and never let go. Oh, hero too, I am a hero too. My heart is set and I won't back down. Hero too, strength doesn't make a hero. True heroes stand up for what they believe. So wait and see. So wait and see. What do they think of me? Who they think I'll be? I cannot care less, I don't wanna know. Am I doing right? Am I satisfied? I wanna live my life like it's meant to be. Yeah, I've tried all my life. I've tried to find something makes me hold on and never let go. Oh, hero too, I am a hero too. My heart is set and I won't back down. Hero too, strength doesn't make a hero. True heroes stand up for what they believe. So wait and see. People will judge for no reason at all. Yeah, they might try to say your dreams dumb. Don't listen. They may look down on me, count me out. I'm going my own way. They may look down on me, count me out. I'm a hero, I got music. I'm a hero too. My heart is set and I won't back down. Hero too, strength doesn't make a hero. True heroes stand up for what they believe. Yeah, I'll be hero too. I am a hero too. My heart is set and I won't back down. Hero too, strength doesn't make a hero. True heroes stand up for what they believe. So wait and see. I have met so many heroes in my life. Gave me the strength and courage to survive. Gave me the power to smile every day. Now it's my turn to be the one to make you smile. I love this song. It gets me so hyped. Do 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 do. Minami Hirami Bokuran. Boku no Hiro Minami. That's me. Okay. I think it is nearing the last song. I think this actually will be the last song. And, you know, speepy throat. Not even just that. It's almost 11 o'clock, so this would be my normal time to... But yeah, I guess you can kind of hear it in my voice, huh? But you know what? Professor requested it. I'll end off on a request. Let's go! Baga mitai kodomo nano ne. Yume wo hotte kitsu suite. Uso ga hetta na kuse ni warane ai egao miseta. Here we go! I love you, chant. Roku ni ない口下手でほんまに不器用なんなのどうしてさよなら言えたのダメだねダメよダメなのよあんたが好きで好きすぎてどれだけ強いお酒でも歪まない思い出がバカみたい All right.That's the end of this stream. Thank you guys for hanging out. We are raiding my good friend Eniguma. I will be back on Monday. I think I'm going to be playing Resident Evil 4 with Jusagi, so look forward to that. Hope you guys have a great weekend. I love you guys. I will be deleting this VOD. I have to. I may or may not have said an unsay-so word earlier. You didn't hear that from me, though, and you have no proof. So, okay, have fun. Let Eniguma know that she's been... She's been hit by a Manami tsunami. And I will see you guys on Monday, hopefully with Jusagi. So I'm going to finish this drink and probably get drunk and be a degenerate on Twitch and my Discord. So hope to see you guys there. Love you. Bye.